Internationally acclaimed artist Nancy Noel passed away on Sunday after losing her battle with cancer.
Yeah, Noel was a Hoosier who lived in Zionsville. And tonight, News 8's David Williams sits down with her sons, who share the heartwarming, inspiring, and encouraging story of their mother.
Her work is unique, iconic, moving.
My mother was, Indiana's great artist, a painter, unlike any other.
With her own style to match, she painted just about every day. So many pieces like this, The Unreasonable Now, or Two Women Sitting and Letting Go. Her works hang in the homes of Oprah Winfrey and Robert Redford.
Became known for portraits, especially portraits of children and animals, and grew a big career out of that.
In the early years of her career, Nancy went by the name N.A. Noel, so people wouldn't know she was a woman.
I think that knowing that she was a woman, using, her first name Nancy, she thought would be a detriment to her career, because really male artists dominated.
In the decades since, Nancy sold millions of prints, published 8 books, and created more than 1,000 original works.
It is rare for people to see inside of this room. This is Nancy's studio where she painted. And this is one of the last paintings she worked on. It's of a young Amish girl playing in quilts.
Her sons tell me Nancy was known for her enormous creative energy. She loved animals and her family.
Very loving, and her boys were her life on top of her art, which was something we felt every day.
Her work cut right to the soul.
I'd like her to be remembered as Indiana's great painter. I'd like her to be remembered as a painter who's able to get a unique emotional response from the viewer.
Whose legacy will live on well into the future.
She always listened to herself, and it paid off. And not many people can live every day creating the life that they want to live without compromise. And she did. And I will always admire my mother for living her life and no one else's.
I'm David Williams, Wish TV, wishtv.com, and follow us on Facebook.